Alright, so we're pretty far into the corner. Starting in the bathroom. Alright, good. We got a set of stairs. Alright, chase is on. Instant drop into blind. Got stuck. Sweet. Okay, shouldn't commit. Break this. Give him a hit. Kick. Actually, kicking, that's the wrong decision. Should have waited. Well, if he touched it, it's the perfect decision. Alright. Make it easy for me. I got stuck. And she's got a god palette. Come on, Meg, you can do better. You can do better than that. They both look about equally done. This one's getting done quick, so there's probably two people on it. Okay, we're gonna tunnel. I don't have to care about the others. Sweet, there's nothing left over here for her. Oh, messed up. Don't worry, you got another safe pallet down here. Yeah, I wanted her to jump that way. Yeah, you want to come for the safe. Got a bunch of people. She wants me to chase her, which naturally means don't chase. Now there's no one over here. Should be hard pressed to make that save. She got TS. She does not, but there's no hooks here, so. Down you go, on the floor. Okay, they've got one off hook. I'm gonna go kick this. Four stacks of dying light. gonna start to feel the pressure. Alright, so if we eat this DS now, there's nothing for her to take later. Perfect timing. This is going to cost me a gen. Go back up top. Good, we got her going the way I want. Oh, Dead Heart saved her. Alright, this will definitely cost me, I think, another two gens to get this down. Okay, she's our slug. Don't ever bother picking up the slug. Well, they have a boon. They could have exponential on it. So I guess we pick up the slug. Oh well, it's not what I wanted. But this is what we get. We got one gen, two gens, and third down here. They're all defendable. Don't really have to worry too much about the others. Good, I can get rid of this. Ran blind right off the edge. Okay, she's running me away from there. She hit stage two. Just need to play goalie. We don't have to care about the gens as much, we have to care about the people. I don't care how much slowdown I lose. Again, she's our slug. Sweet. Hopefully someone touches that gem. I can use pop on it. She's gonna go right here. Alright, they picked up the slug. Which means they're probably over here somewhere. Okay, we're gonna return. Oh good, someone touched the gen. No one went to do that gen. Could break this, that could help later. Oh, they both had head on. Right, that was a risk. Took it. You think I'm dumb? I'm not gonna go here. I'm just gonna walk away. Okay, we gotta get back. Before we lose another gen. Deadheart saves her. Oh, we got her. The question will be, can I hook her and get back up there in time? She's not wiggling. Alright, our slug is at one hook stage left. Alright, we can kick. I don't care about downing her. All I care about is maximizing the value of my perks. Which at this point also means finding the boon totem again. Which is realistically probably all the way back in that corner. I mean, there's nothing left here. You have this, that's it. Right, back to finding out which gen they're on, which is this one. He thinks that everything is still good here. In fact, it is not. They've used up most of their resources. There's nothing left for them to use. Alright, go kick this. Lose half their progress. Snuff the boon, eat the DS. Oh, no DS. Still the best gen to kick, so we're gonna kick it. And now we know they're back there. I know that someone's up there. Potentially. Oh, they were. Looks like they left. Alright, so Meg is hiding here. Like, you can pull that trick once. Until someone catches on. Window's blocked. Yep, you use these pallets. And she's dead on hook. And then we don't really care if Claudette gets out or not. So we're gonna walk across. Why do you hate Legion? Question mark. He's asked. He said, God, I hate Legion. I mean, Legion's not a particularly strong killer. So yeah, quick and quiet, head on, borrowed time, decisive, full meta. Head on, Iron Will, quick and quiet, circle healing. Then almost another full meta. Only thing off meta is prove thyself.